property acquisition for a booster pump. Mr. Allen?
Yes, sir. Good morning. As staff continues to work on the utility splosh project list, it was noted that a piece of property was needed to set a booster pump station to connect two systems. Staff has been in touch with the property owner and the county attorney to draft documents to acquire this piece of property. And I would ask that the board approve the letter dated to the owner, I'm sorry, dated October 16th, quitclaim deed, and the permanent utility easement.
Do we have any questions? Okay. Hearing none, we'll move on now